Here's a bead blasted, rust-free trunk lid, no holes whatsoever. A little superficial surface rust on the top, that's nothing. You don't want to blast the top and warp it. Here's the backside of that trunk lid, very nice and solid, no holes.